goal is to go out there and film a video about how important it is to wear a seatbelt. I would have never thought by the time we left that a seatbelt had saved me from serious injury. That day, I was a driver in the UTV, and my message was to stress how important it is to wear your seatbelt while riding around the UTV. Not only that, but also to show how easy it is to move around while wearing the Click6 in the vehicle. The Click6 is different from the traditional 5-point safety harness because it has two retractors on either shoulder, allowing you to lean forward, left or right, while still being buckled into the seat. We went down through some of the hills and valleys, and we drove around the basin of the park, and we did some tight turns. So as I was coming down into a turn, I turned right, and I immediately lost control of the vehicle. It turned over on its left side, and I thought I'd actually rolled completely over, but it turns out I spun to the right, hit the ground, bounced up in the air, and hit the ground again. Like most accidents, this one happened so fast. So the whole time I thought I had my hands on the wheel. I thought I was spinning. When I look back at the GoPro footage, I had spaghetti arms. I was going everywhere. So it happened so fast, and it was very violent. Looking back at the film, it was a violent accident. And you could see how much worse it could have been if I didn't have a belt on. After the accident, the first thing I did was I was able to reach forward, turn off the ignition, and then quickly, one press of the buckle, all the retractors came off my chest, body, legs, everything. I was immediately free to maneuver to get out of the vehicle. And I am so glad I had on the IMMI Click6. It held me in the seat securely. Without it on, the accident could have been 20 times worse. I could have been seriously hurt. No matter what UTV you're in or what kind of buckle it has, it is very important to buckle up every single time because you never know what's going to happen.